Welcome to the royal tombs of Joseon Dynasty. I'll develop the story of the king, Gwanghaegun Ryu. This royal tomb is Gwanghaegun, the 15th ruler of Joseon Dynasty and his wife, Lady Munseonggun Ryu. It's located in Namyangju-si, Gyeonggi-do. Gwanghaegun Ryu is under private management to preserve the archetype of the historic site and prevent damage. Gwanghaegun is one of only two deposed kings who were not restored and given the temple name, the other one being Yeonsangun. Gwanghaegun Ryu is not doomed, so it is excluded from the World Heritage List. Born to King Seonjo and the royal concubine Gongbin Kim, King Gwanghaegun mobilized his force and led battles against the Japanese invasion of Korea in 1592. After he ascended the throne, he launched a number of reform policies, including land reform and restoration and tax reforms, and also maintained a neutral position in the conflict between the Ming and Qing dynasties in China. The king was dethroned in 1623, however, after the coup d'etat of King Injo, and was blamed for the fierce factional fight and the famous Halje scandal. After a brief stay on Gangwado Island, the dethroned prince was banished to Jeju-do Island and died 18 years in exile. Gwanghaegun said he wanted to be buried next to his real mother in his will. Thus, Gwanghaegun Ryu was established near Gongbin Kim's Ryu, who was the royal concubine of King Seonjo. Lady Ryu, once the daughter of Ryu Jashin, became the queen when the king was enthroned, but was deposed along with her husband in 1623 and died the same year. The famous Halje scandal was the incident in which King Gwanghaegun deposed Queen Inmok and ordered the execution of his younger brother and rival, Prince Yeongchangdaegun. The tomb is the grave of Gwanghaegun on the left and Lady Munseonggun on the right, and viewed from the front in pair form. The layout is in the form of the prince's tomb. Stone lantern, stone civil official, and stone pillar were installed, and grave markers were erected in front of each of them. Gwanghaegun was a master of diplomacy that carried out the substantial diplomacy between the declining Ming dynasty and the newly created Gwanghaegun. However, it provided a pretext for rebellion to high officials who liked to serve a strong country. Although Gwanghaegun killed his brothers and dethroned Queen Inmo, in their sense, King Taejong, King Sejo, and King Jeongjeong also killed more to maintain the throne with only a slight difference of degree. The record of history belongs to the winner. Gwanghaegun's ears and eyes are covered by aids such as Yi Chom and the maiden Kim Ge-si, so he misruled. But the greatest achievement was to carry out the Daedong law to reduce the tax burden of the commoners to solve the Japanese invasion of Korea. He was a wise monarch who prevented war through supporting neutral diplomacy. It is fortunate that Gwanghaegun has been re-evaluated recently. Gwanghaegun is considered one of the wise kings rather than a despot. I post a scene from the movie Gwanghae, the Man Who Became King, which was renamed Masquerade in English version.
도대체 뭐길래 이 많은 백성들을 사지로 내몰라는 것이오? 임금이라면 백성이 지압이라고 부르는 왕이라면 빼앗고 훔치고 빌어먹을지언정 내 그들을 살려야겠소. 그대들이 죽고 못 사는 사대에보다 내 나라 내 백성이 열갑절 백갑절 더 소중하오.